just up to about here and over on the floor. This picture right here is one that is of Andre the Giant, who is virtually 7'2" or 7'3" right in that neighborhood, and right at 500 pounds of being slammed. And I was young, healthy, and pretty strong when that happened. After the slam had took place, Andre, right after that, came back to me with a showing of what actually happened to him, and he wanted to be able to be with me, talk with me, and the main reason was to keep me from jabbering off about slamming Andre the Giant to everybody around the world. And for a long, long time, that's how it stayed until this here was brought up to the world and they saw that it was actually true. After that slam there and we got, we were both, you know, like I was world champion and he was Andre the Giant. We were both, you know, two people of wrestling that were hugely looked at. And we stayed in wrestling from that day forward to the time it was all over as very good friends.